were right. Nobody said Gino da Campo either. I get turned on very easily. Janine. How are you doing?
Good.
Name a word you would use to describe someone you find attractive. Natalie.
Sexy.
Are you talking to me or that's your answer? So, Margaret, let's pretend me and you are in bed, OK? So, you just wake up. What is it that you do?
We'll have another cotch.
A cuddling bed.
We'll have a cuddling bed.
You'll have a cuddling bed. OK.
A kiss.
A kiss.
Any time.
Okay, Colin. Colin, name something you give your partners as a gift.
I'm so sorry, Dad. Sex.
A gift.
What are you thinking? Name one word you would use to describe someone you find attractive. Do you remember the first time you saw Doris?
Oh, yeah.
What did you say?
Curvy.
You're like a curvy lady.
Oh, yes.
We have something in common, my man. We have something in common. So you do have a bit of Italian in you?
Well, I'm hoping to have a bit more by the end of the night.
Monkey, indeed, was the top answer.
It was your eyes, see, Gino. Took me completely away from the...
Why is everybody blaming my eyes now? Next time I will wear sunglasses, I promise.
I'm honest, that's somebody who's going on a first date and this is what they're going to do, so I'm using them for inspiration. Stay overnight in a hotel.
Ooh.
It's the first date.
A man with a plan.
Mandy.
My wife loves you.
Oh.
She loves you.
Oh, thank you. But what's her name?
Her name's Nav.
Nav, this is Gino here. Question number one. Why, Mandy? Number two. I love you. Name something that gets hot when it's turned on.
Your partner?
Hey, cheeky, very nice. Have you got a partner?
No.
No? So how do you know?
I've been there, done that.
Says here that you're looking for a man. Well, I saw the video as well.
You just don't know what's going
what's
on,
happened?
Gina. I don't know.
Well,
yes.
Okay, let's pretend that you are trying
Nor
to court me.
Or that you're taking me on a date.
Yeah, no, let's pretend you're trying to court me. So I'm here in the bar, having a drink by myself. and you can...
Oi!
Hi, how are you?
Fine.
Yeah. What's your name?
Debbie.
Debbie. Hi, Debbie. Yeah. Okay. I'm not going to ask you how old you are because that will be rude, but how much do you weigh? Michael.
Aubergine.
Why would you use an emoji of an aubergine? Tell me. For a recipe? Is that, are you trying to say, Kate, can I have some aubergine tonight? Is that the
do
way you
I
use
want
it?
Aubergine tonight?
Close your eyes before doing what?
Making love.
Making love.
Mm. Okay.
I don't like to close my eyes when I make love.
Oh wow.
No, I want to see exactly what's going on. I'm one of those. Name something you put in your mouth, but you don't swallow. Hush. Is he up there on the board? Our survey says no. Baby, I haven't seen you. And I know that I've been away, but you know that I'm not a fighter, I'm a lover. So you were right. Nobody said Gino da Campo either. I get turned on very easily. Janine. How are you doing?
Good.
Name something you turn on every day. Steven.
My girlfriend.
Your girlfriend. Oh, well, sorry, lucky her.
Sorry to beg his parents.
No, 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 that's OK. You said it.
Can I just say, before I say my answer, that Libby actually Googled your son?
She wanted to be set up, I think.
OK, that's just 1 second.
I've got 2 sons. One is 18, big boy, and the other one is 16. Oh. Which one?
The 18.
We didn't know 18? Yeah. You're like Luciano. Luciano is single. And, ready to mingle.
She knows.
Do you know everything about Luciano? I will give you his number after. It's all right. I'm fine. I'm trying to get rid of it. So you do your thing. Name something that makes you scream. Carl?
Sex.
So we say making love.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah? Does that make you scream?
Not me.
No?
That's a matter of opinion.